Break! Break!
All right!
Thank you.
Go to the next area. Alright, I've got so many things I want to do when I get to Bose. It'd be ironic if she joined the party later. I guess you certainly know about the dream stuff if you have the party members, which leaves me sure. No, but you're not trying to dream. Classic Bose music. Probably my favorite town music of the whole game. You'll grin. If I could hear Lila's voice, I feel like she would just be like, I'm glad to see you are well. Like, too monotoned. Not monotoned, like, ghastly. They dated 10 years ago, I bet. I gotta do my rounds and bows, man. Oh, nice. I get to have, oh, I'm so good. I'm so happy. I, much as I would like to have her, we want to bring Kita.
Oh, okay.
I might need to bring Zen with me, but not right now. I'm going to bring Olivier with me for now. Because I want to just see what they say to him in the restaurant, and then we'll switch Olivier out. So it's the most important moment of this adventure right here. Reyna. Yeah. I thought that this guy was going to comment on Olivia. Missed opportunity, guys. Alright, well, we're going to take him right back. Such a big deal in the last game, you would have thunk that they would have been like all over that.
Together now.
All right, so there's a couple things we got to do over here. Oh, everything's just stuff. Oh, wow, 10,000 mirror. Okay. We're doing none of the kind. We got some people to talk to. And the gate's sticking with us for this round. Let's take tea time to the booze market. She wanted to see this. I didn't sell it. Thank you. only got four of these. No, I don't need four, I only need one. Yeah, it was a long time ago, Spence. Nice. Hey, look, I still got some good stuff though over there, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Best weapon now? Okay, we're down here. Alright, so what are we doing here? Got a lot of places to visit. Oh, I want the answer rose ready. All right. Let's go to cafe. A recipe. Damn it. Vintage shop. We've got two of those. Like broke now because I bought the recipe twice. Hotel. I don't know if there's anything important in here, but we'll check it. Oh, that guy in the Pure Ambassador guy is inside the Antaros right now. Oh, it's this guy. Here it is. I feel I'm gonna load this. Alright, hold on a second here. We're gonna go back We're gonna skip the dialogue. Cause we're gonna go back and load it because I gotta get. I didn't know that this was gonna be that, so I'm gonna. How far back do I have to go? How far back do I have to go? What items do I have? Do I have his weapon? That'll be what tells me that I bought. Oh shoot! I have to go through the whole thing again. Oh, all right, it's fine. We know we don't need to talk to everybody again. Just need Liberal News number 7. It actually saves me a bunch of money. Nope. We'll buy these, two of them, and two of them. He's gonna be all like, whoa, your clothes. Okay, and we're gonna buy the ears. I mean the vest. I wonder if there's like a set bonus for wearing the cat stuff. But whatever. Wanna get the free bear claw from this guy. I mean the ceremonial medicine stuff. And we're gonna go over here. No. Yes. Oh, shop! Bye! Buy the cleaver weapon. I'm gonna equip it on him this time so I know that I've got it. Alright. The gate looks in like a beast. We came out the side. We're gonna save it. Alright, so we're keeping Tita. I guess we can leave the queen behind for now. I'm gonna redo this conversation here with Olivier. Hold on. Nope. Killed. Cause it only gets more interesting when he's around. Tito? I love these card missions. I feel like I should always have Olivier for every single one. This guy, skip. Yes. Oh, I didn't. Oh, I'm so dumb. I could have swore I picked him and I still picked her because I'm a doof. Now I'm gonna do it again. I'm so sorry, everybody. Just ignore the fact that we're doing this dialogue again and skipping the part that we didn't see from before. Because I didn't bring him. Hey, I want Olivia to comment. If he has no comment, I'm gonna be shocked. Alright, I promise that the next time we load, we're gonna be just dandy. Okay, so we're gonna load. Now this one I have the weapon on. Yes. Alright, so we go to the guild. It's gonna be fun. Let's go over here to the guild. I even went through the whole process to talk to him, change party.
Your aid, please.
All right, now we do this part, and we're gonna save it in front. I make sure I have him with me. And we're gonna save that one. All right, now let's do it. Different, but we'll go through. Okay. Deja vu, people. We're having deja vu. Okay, we know that. Show the bracer just immediately. The ladder. Yeah, we got that. not a good friend. Olivia really had nothing to say. That was a lot of time spent for nothing. I'm bringing her back. You didn't say anything last time I did a quest, and this is not the second time I've done a quest. He made no unique commentary. And this guy is just commenting on the princess all the time, so I'm gonna take him and her, and we're gonna go like this, and we're gonna worry about that later. Let's do that later too. Oh yeah, Bose is pretty large. Let's go over here. Houses for the investigation. Here we go. Alright, so I can upgrade my staff. Everything the most. But we'll have to come back. I'm gonna grab some ceramic spikes for Tita, and that way she's at least more ready for battle. Okay. Oh wait, what's Tita's, oh my god, Tita, you need to be like level, like I need to do some really poison. Ooh, excuse me. Alright, so we're looking at... I'm gonna upgrade some slots here, but a gate is already fully upgraded, nice. Tita needs a lot of upgrades. Chloe's done and Estelle's done. Well, let's go cheapest. 20. 30. 30. 30. Alright. But I can upgrade Tita. Action. Best I'm gonna get out of Tita right now. It's so squishy. It's so squish. Mickey's talking about my clothes, man. What's happening here? The wife to the guy that was like, your clothes are amazing. Let's block, self lock. Okay. Let's put Riddick something rather backwards. He's off fishing again. Oh no, I don't want to go that way. We're just talking about the trading increase now. Okay, so we've done all these questions there's to do there. We'll talk to the mayor. Oh, Mr. Butler, as always, rushing me off. Lila. I mean, I'm going to disturb her regardless because she's too nice. There was going to be a little bit more dialogue, but there was not. Oh, the church. I didn't go to the church yet. I never went over here when I played the last round. Last time. All right, we've come full circle. So. I want to, you know what? To finish this episode. I think I want to go straight to Ravenu Village and see if he's really not going to let me do it. So I need to take the road towards Crone Pass, which would be the western exits. God. Poison because the art should revive her. Well, this is going to be challenging. We are not fighting those snakes at all again. No way, no how. Okay. Are these exploding enemies? In fact, I feel like this whole region is just an off-limits, you know? Oh, he's letting me go. No, he's not. Oh, he really is. Well, that was worth it. Alright, so we're not going to do monsters first. We're going to do the side quest. So let's do the Imperial thing. Code Rick the Flower. And everything in the beginning. Our first Rick Law. Alright, so let's head back to Bose. where we're gonna leave it, like that.
I can beat this one.
Yeah, I can.
Rematch.
I wonder how old a gate is. If he likes Tita, because Tita's really little, but then maybe he's like not that old, you know? Alright, well, that was a cool little find. Thanks for joining me in this episode, and I'll see you in the next one.